This joint's about to get funkified. You make it look like it's magic, 'cause I see nobody, nobody but you, you, you. I'm never confused. I'm so
going to the living room area, and we want it to be like she's kind of lounging around after a night out, so it would be like a fairy tale with this embellished dress. It'll be a really good silhouette. It'll really hug Audrina's body. We're moving to the dining room area. We're gonna have her eating a cupcake. So it's gonna be slightly seductive, but really flirty and playful. So mm-hmm. We're going with more of a bodysuit.
I think of myself as being fun, very outgoing, spontaneous. If I had one item to bring to the moon with me, I would definitely bring my dog, Lady. She's so cuddly. A food item I can't live without would be chips. I mean, that's my go-to snack. I love all kinds of chips. And then, of course, I love fruit and the healthy stuff too, but definitely chips. My favorite thing to cook, I love salmon. I cook anything with fish, rice, veggies. I eat pretty healthy. The first thing I do when I wake up is check my emails, and then I brush my teeth, I get dressed, do my makeup, and I'm usually out the door. What makes a man sexy, I think, is his confidence and his style. My celebrity crush should be Henry Cavill. I think he's super sexy, and he defines sexy man. The one worst line I've ever encountered is terrible. It's, if you were a door, I'd slam you all night long. Disgusting. Hey guys, I'm Audrina Patridge, and I'm here with Fervor Magazine.